Okay, so today to deepen your connection with food, we're gonna play a game called Do Not Kill. And it's actually about plants, it's not about meat. I'm not gonna get on like a vegan soapbox and talk about don't kill the animals, whatever. This is about plants. In fact, you can do whatever you want to with the meat. I mean, if you're truly doing this, like in a very 100% true to form, do not kill way, then I guess that means you're not eating any meat today, but I'm not even going to be picky about that. I'm going to just say, for the intents and purposes of this game, we're focusing on the vegetables, the plants. That's what I care about. We aren't going to eat any plants that would require us to kill the entire plant in order to be able to enjoy them, partake, get nutrition, whatever. So, an apple tree doesn't need to be killed for you to eat that apple. A tomato plant doesn't need to be killed for you to eat that. Cucumber, all these things that are fruits are usually safe bets. You don't have to kill the plant for that. But if you think about other things like a root or a tuber, oh, that's going to kill the plant to be able to harvest that and take it. So those are out. And then there's like in between gray area, like leaves, for example. Does it really need to kill the plant in order to eat the leaves of the plant? No, not usually. You can do it. You can do it in a way where you can pick baby spinach leaves and not kill that plant and still have some leaves to eat. But you might have to do this from your own garden because once you start to get into that commercial farming thing, if you're like buying a bag of salad greens from the store, you're not quite as guaranteed that that's the case because usually, yeah, they do. They just pick the whole thing clean, plant's dead, there's nothing left, and that's what they're doing. So you're gonna have to think that through and play with that a little bit some. But this is just an interesting way to realize that, we don't think about these things, do we? I mean, do we think about whether we're killing the plant? When we're eating it, or whether the part of the plant that we're eating actually affects the life of the plant. And I just think it's interesting. It definitely deepens our connection to food to have to think about those things or to ask ourselves some extra questions that we don't usually ask and to, restrict what we're able to do so that we have to think of those things. So it's just a game. It's meant to be that dare kind of challenge stuff that, can be fun, amusing, cause some laughter, I don't know, whatever, educate you and deepen your connection with your food.